Hello and welcome to Zandvoort for another round of Formula One action. Zandvoort circuit then, 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with plenty of steep camber and elevation changes to keep our drivers on their toes throughout the 2.6 mile lap. And watch out for cars making use of the DRS zone into turn one to try and overtake. And so here we are, Zandvoort. If there's one thing you can guarantee, it's the incredible atmosphere these Dutch fans provide. The sea of orange shirts is much a part of the Grand Prix as the track itself. Max Verstappen, always a home favourite, but in the midfield, all eyes on Williams' Casper Ackermann. He'll be looking to turn around a poor patch of form, and what better time to do it than right here, in front of his home crowd. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Bottas, Sainz, Ackermann, Fernando Alonso, and Daniel Ricciardo, Gasly, Jackson, Esteban Ocon, and Tsunoda, Butler, Stroll, Mick Schumacher, and Kimi Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
The crowd's all behind you today, Cass. Let's use that momentum and see what you can do out there.
Nice move. Work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Okay, let's try and take those places back. In this lap, push now. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. good. Good job. Nice overtake.
Aiden is coming in for his stop. Front is 5.0 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Great drive. We did it. Good job.
What a race for Kasper Ackermann, proving the naysayers wrong with an emphatic performance. He'll be delighted by that podium finish.
Well, we all know he can do it. It's just been a while since he has. Great race from Ackermann and some much-needed points for Williams.
Oh, here they are now. I always love seeing the independent teams do well. Williams have a long and storied history with F1, and I'm delighted to see them on the top step of the podium.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. He made it look easy.
A podium finish today, Casper. Here in front of your home crowd. How does it feel?
Well, my family's here today, my wife and my daughter, so I'm delighted I was able to have a good race for them. It means the world to have them here, and I think I would have been miserable tonight if I didn't have a good race, which wouldn't have been fun for anyone. So yeah, I'm really happy.
And the fastest lap too today. Is that something you expected?
It's realistically not something you think you're going to get too often, so no, I can't say we expected it. But it's certainly a welcome surprise. Every point counts, so come the end of the season, we might be more grateful for it than we realise.
How is everything at Williams? Are spirits high? Is the team happy?
Yes, of course. We've had a bit of a bumpy start, but we're looking to rectify that, and thankfully we got a lot of races left, so we're looking forward to the season ahead. But the only thing you can ever really focus on is the next race, so that's what I'll be looking to do.
Thank you for your time.
Hey man, great race today.
Thanks.
Nice one, Casper. Can't argue with that performance. Shame your teammate couldn't bring himself to congratulate you.
Nah, well, he's just a kid.
A kid who's getting signed by Mercedes.
So they say.
Never gonna happen.
No?
You keep a secret?
Yeah, sure.
I've been approached.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, congratulations.
Keep it under your hat, but talks are going well. So you're gonna have to get on with Jackson for a little while longer.
Yeah, well, we get on fine.
That's not what I heard.
No?
I was chatting with one of your mechanics. He had some very interesting things to say about Jackson. You know what his problem is, don't you?
Go on.
Thinks you're getting too old. Says you're not fast enough anymore.
Too old?
Hey, mate, his words, not mine. You want my advice? Prove him wrong. See, he should respect you like I do. Great race out there today, buddy. Yeah? Ciao.